key to your own success. Fact or fable? I'd like to say repugnant bullshit. Yes, I do believe that if a person works hard enough and, does what they need to do with their life, they can be successful. But I'm sure every one of you has heard the statement, you can be anything that you want to be, anything in the world. You could be an astronaut, you could be the president of the United States. Bullshit. Simply repugnant bullshit. Tell me how can you be anything that you set your mind to? Because you can't. If you are born into a poor family, you're born, it all depends. If you're born, whatever, it can be a regional thing, it can matter what state you're born in, what county you live in, what part of town you reside in, if you're on the right side of the tracks or the left side of the tracks, who your parents are, how successful your family were in the past. You can't be anything that you want to be. And you don't hold the key to your own success. The government has that in their pocket. Honestly, do you believe their bullshit? Do you believe that bullshit line when you get fed that you can be anything that you want to be? Because I know I don't. I'm not going to be an astronaut. Shit, I'd love to float around space. You could say, I want to be a professional football player. And even if you're the best damn football player and your whole high school and you got perfect grades, there's still the remaining questions there of where are you from? Depending on if you're from a small town or not, or who your parents are, and it's bullshit. It's not gonna happen. I can sit here and feed you a bunch of bullshit just like your parents, but I'm not going to, because I'm a realist. I might be a white 20-year-old man, but I still just so happen to be the minority here. Because, for one, I'm an atheist. You're an atheist? We know where you're going when you die. You're an atheist? I'm not letting you near my children. Why don't you believe in God? How can you look at everything in this world that's beautiful and not believe in God? How can you believe in God? Something that has absolutely no proof at all. I'm the minority. I'm not gonna be what I wanna be. They're gonna see to it. And more minorities. Had someone ask me the other day, do you have gay friends? Because I was in a conversation and I was like, man, that's gay. I said, man, that's gay. And they were like, oh, whoa. Do you have gay friends? Do you know any gay people? Do you get along with them? It's like, yeah, I've got some gay friends. I get along with them pretty good. I've been friends with them since I was, middle school, before I knew they was gay. And, she looked at me dead square in the fucking eye and goes, they're going to hell. are you to choose who's going to hell?
Well, she started in about tattoos and stuff. Real Christian lady. And she was like, well, I don't believe in body modifications. I don't believe people should be getting tattoos because the Bible says the body is the temple. The body is your temple. And I said, well, from what I understand, the Christians are supposed to be living from the New Testament law. And what really pisses me off about it is that Christians only use Old Testament law when it's convenient to them, such as body modifications. And I said, if you're going to live by the laws of the Old Testament, you might as well live by all of them. You know? So every time your daughter, son brings shame to your family, you have to take your daughter or son in front of the townspeople and stone them to death. And oh yeah, every time that you menstruate, you have to sacrifice two reptiles. I mean, really, really. Fucking sense. It don't make any goddamn sense. What the fuck is going on? Anyway, this was a pointless rant. I don't know, I guess I had a few tangible points. But I'm basically wasting time, and I'm gonna get a lot of hate comments here. From the fundamentalist Christians. And they're just gonna be like, I feel so sorry for your soul. I want to see you in heaven so bad. Too bad. You're going to burn. You're going to burn and you're going to die. And you're going to be in hell forever. And your flesh is going to rot off. Well, guys, I'm not afraid. I mean, shit. Look. Go earlier videos. I ate a fucking page of the Bible, for God's sake. I'm not afraid. I'll tell you what I'm afraid of. I'm afraid of death, but not for the reasons that you are. Because I'm afraid that I'm not going to be able to live my fulfilled life that I want to live. I want to be able to do things. I want to be able to have a full life. That's the reason why I'm afraid of death. I'm not afraid of death because I think I'm going to burn and rot in hell for eternity times a million. Fuck you people. For my subscribers, I love you guys. Keep watching. Please. Because I don't have nothing better to do. Okay, bye.